So the testing site where they do this, it looks like a Van Halen concert. It's like, it looks like all these Marshall stacks, amplifiers, but they're fans.
Yeah.
They can generate up to, is it F5?
130 mile an hour
winds. But for those of you guys that like to break stuff, they will install residential and commercial roofs and create buildings and then just crank that fan up to the point until the system fails. So you'll see videos on there of roofs just being completely ripped off the buildings, the entire building being blown off the foundation. But what's fascinating is they've done countless hours of research on, like we were talking about earlier, hail, hail shape, hail density, the size, the speed, all that. These guys have hail cannons that they get up in the catwalks of the warehouse, and then they'll put a roof and a car on a rotating stage, and then everybody starts pulling the triggers, and they'll blast all this stuff with the right mix of the hail density to match what we experience, and then they look and measure the impact on the shingles, the product. I mean, they've got metal, asphalt shingles. Did I see lawn furniture? Yeah, lawn furniture. So, I mean, they're looking at a lot of stuff, and it's not like it's new to them. They've been doing this for a long time, so I highly encourage you to go to their website.
As Mark said yesterday, if you like NASCAR, you'll love to see their website.
Yeah, I took our team, a few of us, to their site, IBHS, and some of those different demos was just super fascinating for us.